या गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स. सो लेट अस नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज 1-1, हाउ टू चेक फॉर 1-1. यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज ऑन टू. नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ टू चेक फॉर ऑन टू. नाउ दिस इज द ट्रिकीएस्ट पार्ट. चेक फॉर ऑन टू मोर सब्जेक्टिव. सो यू हैव टू चेक फॉर ऑन टू चेक टू प्रूव फंक्शन इज ऑन टू. Prove range is equal to codomain. So you have to find the range of the function and then you will prove that range is equal to codomain. So this range is the same thing what you did last year. Now you know what is onto, right? Like range is equal to codomain. There is no element in set A. So if I say A, B, C, D, 1, 2. So like this. So this function is known as onto function. Okay, so there does not exist any element in set B which does not have pre-image in set A. So you have to show range is equal to codomain. Now for proving that, again, as I told you, you have to look for this. Suppose f of x is equal to x square. You cannot prove, again, please listen to me carefully. You cannot prove a function is into or onto unless they have given you this. So first you check for this. They will always give you. See, till last year you were not bothered. But now you have to see the function in totality. So whatever the right hand side, you write codomain. Codomain is R. What is R? All real numbers. So you know all the things, right? Z, R, W, N. They will answer. Z is integer, R is real number, whole number, natural number. Now you will take the function y is equal to x square. Now square means always positive. So the range will always come out to be 0 to infinity only. Because when you take square of a number, range is always positive. So you will write range is not equal to codomain. Therefore, it is into. If the function is not onto, it is into. Now, anything, suppose if I tell like this, say f of r to r, f of x is equal to x cube, if I write like this. So, what is codomain? Real numbers. What is range? For range, you will find y is equal to x cube. Now, for any number you put, any number. So what you will do, x in terms of y. For any number, cube root exists. Whatever is the value, cube root exists. So there does not exist any value of y for which x does not exist. So range again belongs to minus infinity to infinity, which is nothing but R. So you will write codomain is equal to range. So therefore, onto. But be very careful with these two functions. For 1-1 and onto, you have to check. In the previous video, I have explained you how the same function becomes 1-1 if I change this thing, or become many-1 if I change this. Similarly, you have to look for this also. The same function, if I change it to natural numbers, it won't be 1-1. Okay. So like this, you will get. Now, suppose this is, say for example, again, if I write like this, say f of x, or say f of r to r, y is equal to greatest integer x. So what is codomain? Real numbers. What is range? Greatest integer is always z. So again, if they are not equal, so it is into function. Okay. Now, they will just ask you like this type of question. Say for example, f of say r minus 1 goes to r, say f of x is equal to x plus 2 by x minus 1. This is the function. So you have to now check for 1-1 and on 2, suppose. So for 1-1, what you will do? 1-1. F of x1. You will write x1 plus 2 by x1 minus 2. F of x2. X2 plus 2 by x2 minus 2. Just equate them. F of x1 is equal to f of x2. X1 plus 2 by x1 minus 2, x2 plus 2 by x2 minus 2. Cross multiply x1 plus 2, x2 minus 2, x1 minus 2, x2 plus. Simplify, leave it to you. You will end up with x1 equal to x2. Simplify. So this is 1, 1. If you get only x1 equal to x2, I leave it to you. Please simplify. You will get x1 equal to x2. Just simplify to get this. Now, how do you check it is onto? So for onto, what you will do now, you will write y is equal to x plus, please notice method, x minus 2. Now, what is the codomain here? Okay, first you just write y is equal to x plus 2. Now, rearrange the term and write x in terms of y. So y plus 2 is equal to yx minus x. So y plus 2 is equal to y minus 1 into x. So x is y plus 2 by y minus. You will get like this. Is there, write x in terms of y. Please remember, for onto function, you have to write x in terms of y. Now, can you tell me, is there any value of y for which x is not defined? Yes, 1. So that means range will be equal to r minus 1. Range is equal to r minus 1. Okay. Now, range is equal to r. So, range is not equal to codomain. What is codomain? R. What is codomain? R. What is codomain? R. What is range? R minus 1. So, they are not equal. So, it is into function. So, when do you get? So, very difficult to get. So, I can just trim it. I can write like this. Be careful, they will get like this now. Now this function becomes f of x is equal to x plus 2 by x minus 1. Now you simplify, same thing you will get. So in this case, it will become onto by range is also r minus 1, codomain is also r minus 1. Okay. So just go through it, solve the question, I'll start sending the solution 1.2. So what you need to do is exercise 1.2 and assignment. Please, one question, the board exam you will get. Check for 1-1 on 2, bijective, injective, surjective. Be thorough with it. We start solving. Thank you.